if we wanted to turn on bucket auto, we're going to have to come over to this joystick, pull the right trigger, and then push down on the lever here to turn on bucket auto. So that's holding the right trigger and down with your slider on the left.